Teach you a simple way to play All Apologies by Nirvana. So I've looked in YouTube and there is no such tutorial with how simple you can play this song without tuning down the sixth string to drop D. So ito, you just play it simply with the chord D with a little variation dun sa kanyang lick, no? So turuan ko kayo ngayon just the chord D. So before we start, my guitar is tuned down 1/2 step to match the recording. So you have to tune down your guitar to E flat. Okay, so this will this is what it will sound if you're pressing down D. So when you start, how do I do that is just pressing down D. You have the third string, no? You open the third string after 2 hits and on the fourth fret of the fourth string you press the press it, no? So third string, second fret, release, and fourth string, fourth fret. See? Then the next step is on the sixth string, another two hits and release, and then third fret of the second string. Okay, so is simple. After the verse, no, you go to the chorus, it's a G, no, you can do it like this or this way, no? So in the sun, it's better if you mute the strings like what I'm doing here with your palm. You hit it lightly, it's to make it like it's heavy. So see, the sun in the sun's world, in the sun, in the sun. Then an A, Mary, to have it a variation. Mary, you just press the fourth string on the fourth fret, a hammer on. Mary, Mary, yeah, 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 yeah. That's how you play All Apologies by Nirvana, the simple way, you know. So no down tuning, but of course if you want to play it matching the recording, you have to tune down your guitar one half step to E flat. So keep on rock and roll. So keep on rocking. And I hope this video helps you. God bless.